peace that surpasses all understanding. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. It's the only way we're going to have that wellness, that awesomeness in our soul, our mind, our emotions. Thank you, Jesus, for that peace. This is Majesty, page 64. And we're going to do offering with this. So, Harvey, would you like to pray for the offering? Grab a bucket. Yeah. Go ahead, you can pray first of all.
Jesus, who died, now glorified.
thee for inhabiting our praises, Lord. Your promise, Lord, will always inhabit us, Lord. Come and bring your Holy Spirit, Lord, and anointing, Lord, that brings healing, Lord, and brings deliverance and freedom, Father. For the Spirit of the Lord is there is freedom, Father. We just invite you and thank you for coming. We ask you to bring freedom to the speaker, Lord. Touch our hearts, our eyes, and our ears, Lord God. We rebuke the devourer that comes to steal the word, Father. We ask you to plant it, Father, in good soil. Just thank you for this day, Lord God. Thank you for our country, Lord God, and for what you're doing in it, Lord. Even though it looks grim, Lord God, grim, Father, we know you are in control. God, that's the awesome part, Father. You got this. We praise you for it in Jesus' name.